Incredibly, there were no serious injuries despite the damage you see to this car from a crash on the southwest side. Police tell us the car was traveling southbound on Holt Street near Minnesota when traffic came to a sudden halt. The car swerved into the northbound lanes and collided head-on with a semi-truck. Police tell us the woman driving the car suffered a head injury and possibly a broken leg, but her two children and the driver of the semi escaped with only minor injuries.